Which of those berries?
Take a break before heading back out.
Lumberjack Projectron does not want to lose lumberjack job to cheap human labor.
Weren't we supposed to get a Blue Ridge caravan route set up this way?
We got those bots up and running.
Fixing this all by hand would be a nightmare.
Hard work pays off.
yourself some gross meat-covered explosives, but not what? Well, use your imagination. A trapper sure did. Any hungry carnivore is sure to be drawn in by the smell of fresh meat. So this one time, Chuck, he was the guy who came up with this crazy idea. He laid out explosive bait along the trail after a raid. Then, when the responders came looking for us with their tracking dogs, well, let's just say the hounds lost their scent. You know, because their heads were blown off. Whatever, get what I'm saying. I don't care what you use your bait on. Just use it to kill some things that would kill and eat you. Let me know how it works for you.
Remote transmitter connected. Beginning recorded message loop.
Hey, Meg. Listen up. I'm David fucking Thorpe. Get your ass over here. Top of the world is where it's at. Mezzanine. It's time to negotiate. Or I will kill every last one of you. Hey, Meg. Listen up.
Broadcast loop confirmed. Congratulations. Your transmitter is now connected.
Is that great or what? Anyway, confession time. Sure, I could have got Meg out here with Split. I mean, she really ain't my biggest fan. But believe me, this broadcast, way more fun. Now, probably want to haul ass back to the mess. Because something is making all the racket. And you're going to want that place nice and tidy for when Meg shows up.
I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Wondering if you were coming back. Can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? I'll try not to get in your way. I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? Thanks for giving me a place to stay for a bit. What the... How is anybody supposed to get some rest in a world like this? I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? I hope the scanner module you found does the trick. I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
Berries was edible again.
This is a mobile campsite, then. Fascinating. Definitely useful. I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just... why? I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? I gotta admit, I was kind of hoping you'd find my Unstoppables collection in that crate. Oh well.
Thank you.
I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just...